just to not leave the flap going with Alan, I know you wanted to ask a question.
Well, I was just, I'm curious. It's very confusing what's going on.
Explain.
Because people, I mean, I'm old enough to remember the Nixon trial.
Oh, I'm sorry. Right.
And I remember that Nixon basically had to resign because his people broke into Watergate to get dirt on the Democrats.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This guy is asking the Ukraine to get dirt on his Republican, on his Democratic opponent, Joe Biden.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's the same exact thing.
It is.
One president had to resign. This one keeps going like the Energizer Bunny with all of his people behind him.
And
so what is the difference?
What is the difference?
I don't believe there is. I really don't believe there is. I think obstruction of Congress and abuse of power are certainly subsumed within the Constitution. Alexander Hamilton, who is was a prolific writer, mentioned it in the Federalist Papers and mentioned it in 65, you know, in Federalist Papers 65. So I, you know, Alan and I have been friends for a long time.
Yes.
And I admire him, but he's wrong about all of this. He's just wrong. And I think what you see is a defense attorney spinning arguments for his client.
Yeah.